It's Dick. I'm at 3790 East Sebastian Lane in Gilbert. It's a two-story stucco with a barrel tile roof and a two-car garage. It has some trees and a few bushes for landscaping. Evidently, the people who live in the house have done a lot of work to the house, but they have about 15 dogs that live in the house, according to a neighbor. The backyard, I'm told, is a mess, obviously, with 15 dogs. It's a walled-in yard. There's just no way to even get to it. It is absolutely occupied. Quite a large house, and with all the trees there's no grass or anything like that, but still it has some bushes and the trees, and so landscaping wise I think it's okay. The house is in a neighborhood of similar style homes. They all appear to be in good shape, although I'll say there are about four houses on this block for sale. So it's Dick at 3790 East Sebastian Lane in Gilbert, Arizona.